Oh, yes, okay, yeah. Hello. Got me in the middle of doing something else then. Hello, everybody, it's Sally here, and welcome back to Tuesday Teaching Tips. Now, it's the beginning of September, and over here in the UK, we're all just about winding up to get back to our regular teaching. And I do hope you've had a break wherever you are, and that you've managed to get a little bit of headspace and out and about a bit. I must say, my husband and I, we've been going out quite regularly for picnics. It's definitely been the summer of picnics, and that's been really lovely. Even in the car, we've had picnics. Just also wanted to say from Sharon and myself, good luck for the term ahead, because I know there's lots of people out there thinking about, am I doing face-to-face? Am I doing online? And you might have started one way, and you might end up finding that you're going to change halfway through. And this is all going to be, I think, quite a stressful term. I just think it is, by the very nature of where we are. So we've all got to support each other, I think. And that's certainly what I'm intending on doing in the term ahead with my Tuesday teaching tips. I'm staying online. And I've been thinking about ways that I can bring some energy and real fun into lessons, because as well as, you know, tackle the more serious things and give us some performance goals, because I think that matters as well. And I'm going to be working on some of those ideas in my lessons and then sharing them with you over here. But really, we'd love to hear from you about some of the challenges that you're facing out in your teaching. And we have a wonderful curious hive mind that happens in our Curiosity Lounge that, oh, it's amazing how many minds can help solve problems or provide solutions, a variety of solutions. Because, of course, there's never one right answer. It's often taking several different answers and kind of bringing them all together, really. So we'd love to hear from you about the problems, about the challenges that you're facing in your teaching. And then here on Tuesday Teaching Tips, we can kind of have a question and answer session. I'd love to have some questions from you that I can really get my teeth into and use effectively and try and answer for you and give you a few little solutions. So that's the term ahead. Tuesday Teaching Tips, I'll be here. I'll try and be as close to 1 p.m. in UK time as I can be. It's not always possible, but I'll try my best. So I'd love to have you coming and following us on Facebook. Just press the like and then you'll get to see when I'm popping up each week. And in the meantime, you know, have a great start to term. And do take care. And the one thing I was going to say is, of course, just remember to smile before you do anything. And I remember doing this as a Tuesday teaching tip last term. And that little act of consciously smiling, we're so busy with the technology sometimes, if you're online, that we forget when the student comes on, what do they want to see? They want to see a smile, yeah? A lovely smiling teacher. And if you're face to face, exactly the same, smile. Even when things don't quite go according to plan. All right, happy teaching to everybody. Take care. Bye bye for now.